Good morning, grandkids. Well, from here, we've got to get over there. I think that's the mountain. First of all, I told Black Panther that I would show her this cup. I can't see my OBS over there, so I can't see what's on my camera. So I don't know if you can see this or not. There's a little villa on there. And there's little, there's wordings on here. And I can't tell if it's French or Italian. But I told you I'd show it to you, so there you go. All right, grandkids, let's get this show on the road. I really am not in the mood to go up there and do this, but it's got to be done. I'm tired, and I'm still in my jammies. I'm still drinking coffee. It's too late in the morning. It's probably almost noon. I don't know. I can't even see the time. Okay. Oh, time's right behind me. It's almost 1 o'clock. I had to go back to bed this morning and sleep another hour or two. Okay, let's do this. We are ready to do Alduin's Bane. I hope I've gone around and sold things, bought things, enchanted things, gave her some better weapons. I was surprised for such a fighter as she is. Well, because she fights with her hands, I guess. And she had such crappy weapons. And him, I think he wouldn't let me check his, and I also can't remove that idiotic helmet off his head. And so every time I turn around and he's in my face, he scares the crap out of me. What was his name? I forgot.
What's our next move?
Teldrin. He's my new follower. And she looks as bad as I do today. She looks like she hadn't combed her hair yet. Oh, well.
What's our next move?
Let's go over here. And I don't want to get over there, so let's travel over there. I think there's a certain spot we have to stand in to read the scroll. There's Arthanax. Hello, my man.
You have it.
Yes.
The Kel, the Elder Scroll. Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch.
Wow.
There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kogan Akatosh, the very bones of the earth are at your disposal.
Wow.
Go then, fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the time wound.
I shall.
Do not delay.
Oh.
Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Okay. Can I make it daytime? I don't want to fight him in the dark. 6, 7, 8. Ah, that's better. Okay. Do you get to come with me? Yes.
I wish there was a silk strider around here.
Is this it? I thought something would say something when I was in the exact spot. get it. How can I read it if it doesn't tell me to? Oh, that's a cool picture right there. I don't understand.
What's our next move?
I wish you'd shut up. I
What's
thought our
move?
Next move was getting a E or something to where I'm supposed to read this.
What's our next move? What's our next move?
Am I just not seeing it?
What's our next move?
Oh my God.
Let's get going.
What's our next move?
I feel like I'm... Where is Alduin's vein? Right there. I'm there. I am right there. Grandkids, I don't get it. Read. Okay, I'm sorry. I thought it showed me an exact spot I had with an E or something to stand in. I'm so sorry for taking up so much time. Here we go, guys.
Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored.
No, it won't.
But I honor your courage, Creefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
Can I back up at all?
Hey, Con! A glorious day, is it not?
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything
on his plan.
That wasn't
Alduin. I'm sorry.
He will come.
I thought that was too close and too quick. I thought it went on
long. Why should he fear us, even now?
Here he comes.
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Gulf, Sori, Birka.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
She looked at me as if she knew I was standing there.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Mihi, Tarudis, Ani, Himhind Palif, Zuu Hindan.
Let those that watch from Savengard envy us this day.
Nibarim Jewel, what have you done? What twisted words have you created? Tarodis Arthrox, my teeth to his neck. But first, deal Kumar.
Did it?
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Oh my goodness. Now we have to.
Dovahkiin.
Ace!
Die now, and await your fate in Sovngarde.
Lost Foot, you are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragonrend if you know it.
I did. I did. Wait. Hold on, everybody. I have it on there, don't I? I'm so unprepared. That over there. That on there. And I need to use this dragon, that on one. All right. Now, where are you? Is that him or is that Parthenac? That's Parthenac. Is that him? I thought it was Sam Parthenax. There's Parthenax. Come back down here! Can't do it yet.
I will feast on your soul and summon God. You are no match for me.
Get over here. Take some potions. Where is he? Which one is he? I think I'm stuck.
Run! Use Dragon Ren before Alduin consumes you.
Alduin or Parthenax? I wish they wouldn't both get in there. God dang it. God dang it.
Unlucky Nakib.
I got this stuff fixed this time. Like my blood skull blade better. Extra damage to dragons. Oh well. I guess that's what I'm supposed to take, though. I mean, I'm getting awful hot in these jammies. Dragon Ren.
is full of the souls of your fellow mortals.
He's the grave.
Dovahkiin. Die now and await your fate in Sovereign.
Can't even use a dragon rend on him now.
Lost Fult, you are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use dragon rend if you know it.
Waxed, while yours has waned. Of Uvdir,
why can't I use Dragon Rend? With my mouth. All right, where is he? This is so hard. Arthanax is trying to protect me. I missed him. Give me a potion, quick. I can't. keep just missing him. That's hard. I don't get a cursor to aim with. Now get yourself down here. I missed him. Because still hadn't built up enough. Please, wait.
Use Dragon Rand. It's the only chance to defeat him.
God. Wait. Not gonna have enough potions.
He is too strong on the wing. Bring him to gold with Dragon Ren. I will feast on your soul.
Stop! Oh no! Down here. Please, get down here.
Oh.
an axe. Down here. He's dead. I've lost another follower. I suppose she's dead too.
He is too strong on the wing.
I know. I keep missing him and I can't find him and all that good stuff. Holy cow. He's gonna kill me with stones. Missing him.
He is too strong on the wing.
I know. See, he always waits for me when my magicka is low. Telling me that all the time, I know. I miss him, and he always pauses and waits for me when my magicka is low. Oh no!
He
No! That's what I get for keeping my fingers too close over the top of my key. Ooh. He just exploded that thing of fire off there. I don't have enough mega. Yes. Now get down here. Come down. Well, he sure takes his good time getting down. Down.
I have feasted on many greater. This is your chance, Dovahkiin.
He was supposed to go away.
Unlucky Nakib, Silasur.
The red was gone in his health bar.
Of your fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Die now and await your fate in Sovngarde.
Lost Foot, you are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragon Red.
I can't
if you know
do
it.
This right now anymore, guys. I gotta go. I'll do this next time again. Bye, grandkids.